So what you're saying is, humans didn't descend from skeletons, but humans are skeletons with squishy armor. Mm-hmm. Oh my god! Oh. I knew there was a reason why we were destined to be best friends! Wowie! We're basically family! Is that a human?
No, that's a rock.
Oh. Wait a minute! Is that a human? Not much of a talker, huh? Well, that's okay because surprise! Puzzles! Behold, the electricity floor! One false move and you'll fry!
Did you turn on the puzzle, brother?
Do what you have to, human.
Look, I gotta...
I take your silence as a yes! I will date you! According to the dating rule book, yes, yes, I will take the spaghetti!
Your brother sure gets attached very easily.
What can I say? He needs a skeleton of work.
Hey Frisk, why don't you try opening your eyes for once?
Yes, Chara, my darling.
Never mind. Keep them closed.
Why didn't the skeleton dance at the Halloween party?
Why?
He had no body to dance with!
You like that one?
I've heard that before.
When does the skeleton laugh?
When does the skeleton laugh?
When something tickles his funny bone!
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
What do you do if you see a skeleton running across the road?
What?
Jump out of your skin and join him!
Shit. Oh, that's bad.
Why did the skeleton run up a tree?
Why?
Because a dog was after his bones!
I get it. Ah, ooh.
How did the skeleton know it was going to rain?
He felt it in his bones?
You read the weather forecast, you fucking idiot.
Damn it. You got me good.
Why didn't the skeleton want to play football anymore?
Why?
Because his heart wasn't in it.
It's so bad. Don't laugh at those jokes. It's not okay.
How did the skeleton send their letters in the old days?
All right, I got to stage two. With instant noodles for the first time, I'll have you
by
know.
Bony Express!
Okay. Shut the fuck up, Ross. All right, ready to scream as I panic?
Mm-hmm.
How does a skeleton call his friends with a telebone? What do you call a skeleton snake, a rattler? What did the skeleton say when another skeleton told a lie? You can't fool me. I can see right through you. What did the skeleton say while riding his Harley Davidson? I'm bone to be wild. Who was the most famous skeleton detective? Sherlock Bones. Why did the skeleton go to the hospital to have his gallstones removed? What do the bony people use to get their
What?
Why did the skeleton stay out in the snow all night?
Why?
He was a numbskull.
Are you dumb?
Out here. My name is Thumper, and I'm going to be your cool ski instructor.
His name is Thumper.
We're going to take it slow, take it easy, make sure everybody has a good time. Because what is skiing about? Having a good time. That's right. Now, just a few safety things to keep in mind. First of all, look straight ahead when you ski. If you look down, you're going to fall. You're going to have a bad time. Also, be aware of skiers around you. If you run into another skier, your skis are going to cross. Going to have a bad time.
So where's the part where we have a good time?
Okay, let's have the little dude on the end try it first. What's your name?
Ike!
Okay, Mike, ski down to me.
Go on, Ike.
Pizza, fries, fries. Pizza, fries, fries,
okay, you see what he did? He French fried when he should have pizzaed. You French fry when you pizza, you're gonna have a bad time.
Suddenly, your child comes back through the save files.
Mommy!
Hey,
jeez.
What's wrong?
What are these snow puffs doing on you? You told our child to use the save files only when in an emergency state. You told our child to composedly explain the situation.
I was playing with the snowman at the park. Then suddenly some senior kids came over and threw snows at me because I have small eyes.
Frisk, let's pace her first. She must be so cold.
You warmly hug your child. It breaks your heart to see this. And
we must quickly prepare some blankets and some pies and
hey, Peppy, where is Sandwich Park?
They're filled with determination.
No. Sounds like another fallen human.
Damn it. Stupid mountain. Fuck.
Huh?
Huh? Is this the only way out?
I am afraid yes, my, child.
Okay. See ya, strange goat lady.
What are you doing? Ah! What the fuck?
I don't get it. I tell you a chemistry joke, but I don't see any reaction.